Hendricken grad Thomas Pannone is leaving the WooSox. This is according to the team. The lefty has been granted his release so that he could sign a deal to pitch in Korea. This was his first season with the team. Pannone appeared in 49 games for the Toronto Blue Jays from 2018 to 2019, including 13 starts.